ADOS family. I want to thank one of my subscribers for making me aware of this story. The article is found on Reuters. The title of the article is Moderna Vaccine Trial Contractors Fail to Enroll Enough Minorities, Prompting Slowdown. We know that term minorities is generally used synonymously or interchangeably with black people. So they want us to be the guinea pigs as usual. They want us to be the lab rats that they experiment these vaccines on or all these other treatments or drugs or therapeutics on. They want to test it out on us to see how our body responds. And then if it's proven to be safe, then they give it to white people. That's how it works. Have you forgotten about the Tuskegee experiment and how they gave our people syphilis and then didn't treat them and just let them die? So our people are right to not be rushing out, participating, and volunteering in this clinical trial because we don't trust the government, we don't trust this country, we don't trust white doctors because of your history with us. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read through this article. I'm going to post a link to this article in the description box so that you can read through it for yourself. Let's go ahead and delve into the article. Private contractors hired by Moderna, Inc. to recruit volunteers for its coronavirus vaccine trial failed to enroll enough Black, Latino, and Native American participants to determine how well the vaccine works in these populations. Company executives and vaccine researchers told Reuters. To make up for the shortfall, Moderna slowed enrollment of its late-stage trial and instructed research centers to focus on increasing participation among minority volunteers, the company said. The effort is being bolstered by academic researchers who have long-standing relationships with organizations in Black and other minority communities. Five investigators working on the Moderna trial said in interviews that commercial site investigators quickly filled a large portion of the 30,000 person study with mostly white volunteers. Last I checked, the white race is the majority in the country, correct? So why do they need us to participate in their clinical trials when they have more than enough white people in this country to test it on? Last I checked, they said that they were superior. They got the highest IQs. They don't need us. But when they need to test something out, that's when they need us. Yeah, it makes sense. But COVID-19 infects, Blacks in the United States at nearly three times the rate of white Americans, and they are twice as likely to die from the virus, according to a report by the National Urban League and other studies. Notice how they say, oh, we get it the most, or we are contracting the virus at a disproportionate rate, but they don't ever distribute raw numbers to validate what they're saying. They just tell you that. Notice how all the media outlets, right when COVID hit, they said Black people are getting it the most, disproportionately, right? But they never showed us any data or any empirical data or any raw numbers that validate their claim because they're lying, as usual. And communities of color count predominantly among healthcare workers and populations at high risk of COVID complications, making them among the first likely to be eligible for a new vaccine, experts said. Dr. Paul Evans, chief executive of Velocity Clinic Research in Durham, North Carolina, whose company was hired to test the Moderna vaccine at five sites, said efforts to enroll volunteers from diverse backgrounds to provide proper population balance is notoriously difficult in any clinical trial. If there's a problem with recruiting minorities, and there is, you can't fix that overnight. Black Americans made up only about 7% of the trial as of September 17th. That should be closer to 13% to reflect the actual U.S. population. During the last 2 weeks of September, Moderna said it increased the population of Black enrollment, but declined to provide details. Increased trial population could help address distrust between communities of color and the medical industry after years of underrepresentation in pharmaceutical research, historical horror stories, or medical experimentation without consent, and socioeconomic and health crisis, and health access inequities, virus experts and public health officials say. One fourth of Moderna's 100 trial sites are run by academic centers that are part of the National Institute of Health's COVID-19 Prevention Trials Network. While the rest are largely commercial subcontractors, a contract research organization called PPD was hired by Moderna to oversee the trial sites. We are essentially making up for the commercial sites, and one Cove VPN investigator not authorized to speak publicly. Okay. Dr. Larry Corey, co-leader of Cove VPN, said the NIH has invested in clinical trial sites with outreach programs staffed by doctors and nurses with ties to minority communities. That's not something that is a part of the business model of commercial research organization, Corey said. Moderna is one of the furthest along in the U.S. race for a vaccine seen as essential to ending a pandemic that has claimed over a million lives worldwide and received more than $1 billion in government funding to develop and produce its candidate, and another $1.5 billion to supply it to the American public. So basically, I'm not going to read the full extent of the article, but basically, if you notice, at the beginning of the article, they say, okay, they're looking for Blacks, Latinos, and Native Americans. But then as the article goes forward, then they specify exactly who they're looking for. They're looking for Black people. They're looking for ADOS to participate in these trials because they want you to be the lab rats. But I'm glad and I'm encouraged that our people are waking up. They're not participating in these trials. They don't trust the government. They are apathetic towards the government because they have always used us as their guinea pigs. So ADOS, let me know what you think. Make sure you like, make sure you share, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Drop a comment. I am interested to hear what you think about this subject. I appreciate all the support. And as always, thank you for allowing me to share my views. Have a great day.